shoots you up in the sky. But one 13-year-old girl learned the hard way that there are also some birds up there. Kelly Holman got on the famous slingshot ride on the boardwalk on the Jersey Shore down in Wildwood. But right as she and her friend took off, you saw it right there, seagull flew right into her. The seagull was not hurt. And when asked if she will ever get on that ride again, she said, yes, no problem.
I'm crying. I have done that ride, and let me just tell you, I will not be doing it again because of
what
fear.
A beard.
Wow. All right, well, let's keep the fun going, right? Yeah.